Let's see. I have a Witcher contract. Damn it, Roach. Well, I have almost hit the kid with that. Wait, I have to steal first. I would be a poor witcher if I didn't steal. Hoard everything.
Sleep, child. Sleep. Sleep will lend you strength.
No, you won't.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel. A settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Master Witcher. Like shit in a blowhole. If not you, who else?
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting.
Oh dear God, I'm just... Oh, that's the griffin one, okay. Leave that. We have an alp to hunt. Alright. Striga.
infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
Yes. Yes, it does. Alt and Shift changes the language. Okay.
A journal might be useful. Around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a new wraith. Body. Can't reach it from here. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well.
Well, I do not have I have bolts. Well, that's just cool.
Pelvis, small jaw, a woman, around 30 judging by... Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off.
Oh, it's a noon raid. Oh, screw you. No Spectre oil. I don't think I can make. Samoon! I need 3. And I can make 3! Wait, do I just make one and they refill? Oh my goodness.
Let's take another look. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions.
I obviously cannot do that. Wait, the blue ones. Or no, all of them, I just make them once. Yes. This is ingredient, I suppose I made, yeah. These are made a few times.
Bracelet. Igni. Hey, I think it worked. She's gone. For good.
Only 50 experience points for such a hard fight. Oh my god. I put my life on the line. Dang.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words, you've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
Well, I stole everything he had in the house, you know. Sure. Where's the,
A return customer. Welcome.
Show me what. So long.
Now that I have the bombs. 1, 2, 3, motherfuckers.
Ought to just destroy it. Thank you.
Built this scavenger.
Place of power should draw from it.
Well,
magic, a place of power. Just destroy it. Place of power should draw from it.